warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to Mutiara Podcast. Wow, come again with me, Ustaz Alfia. And now we have a special guest star. They are Kak Ibrahim and Bunda. Okay, how are you, Kak Ibrahim?
Alhamdulillah, I'm always better and better.
Alhamdulillah, always better and better. Good. Kalau Bunda, bagaimana kabarnya, Bunda?
Alhamdulillah baik.
Okay, congratulations ya Kak Baim ya. Okay, now Ustazah won't ask anything. Is okay for you?
Yes.
Okay, for the first question is how do you feel after you know that you got the first winner in this competition?
I feel very grateful and I was so happy because in the last year I got six winners. And now I got the first winner. That was the history of my life.
Okay, good. And maybe you can tell to us about the process before we join this competition?
The confidence of retelling, speaking at public, maybe that's confidence. We need confidence to join the competition. And maybe focus on the story and maybe remember some of the story so you can tell it about it.
Okay, so you did practice more in your home also?
Yes.
Okay. Do you like reading, Kak Ibrahim?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Now Ustazah want ask to Bunda, okay? Bunda, bagaimana perasaannya ketika melihat Kak Ibrahim menduduki juara satu di kompetisi ini?
Yang pertama, bersyukur ya dari Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Sebenarnya enggak mengira kalau dia bisa meraih juara satu di saat last ya di sini
last semester
terus dia di kelas 6 karena dari kelas 1 sampai kelas 5 dia selalu dapat istilahnya masuk final, cuman yaitu motivasinya dia di kelas 1 sampai kelas 5 belum ada. Sehingga kalau kita tanya kenapa kamu padahal kamu mampu, aku nggak suka. Aku belum siap. Aku nervous. Yang kelas 5 kemarin kan dia belum siap. Terus alhamdulillah yang ini dia benar-benar dari awal ikut English Math itu dia punya ambisi. Aku harus juara satu. Jadi cuman saya hanya memotivasi kalau kamu menginginkan berarti kamu harus maksimal dan berusaha semampu kamu.
Karena motivasi itu juga penting ya Bunda ya buat Kakak. Sudah cukup ya Bunda ya. Okay guys, I think enough for today. See you on the next video. Bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Arya. I'm from 6B Al Razi.
Okay Kak Arya, how do you feel after you get trophy today?
I feel very happy, proud, and very excited. Because my prediction is come true.
Okay, Kak Arya, with whom you study at home?
I study by myself.
And how many time do you practice at home?
Maybe 12 times in each day.
Good job. Kak Arya, what is the best moment when you join MEF competition?
The best moment when at final round, because I can meet the best teacher from Germany and another country.
Okay, this is the last competition, MEF competition, because you are a sixth grade. And what is your message, Kak Arya?
My message is
event. Okay, good job Kak Arya, congratulations.
Welcome.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Atar, I'm from 6B.
Okay Kak Atar, how do you feel after you get trophy?
I was very happy because my hard work of study is paid off.
Okay, how many times do you practice at home?
Maybe 10 to 11 times as I study at home.
And with whom you study at home?
I study by myself.
Okay, Kak Atar, what is the best moment when you join MEF competition?
The best moment is when in final round, there is a guest teacher to be the judge and I can pick a puppet to tell the story about the puppet.
Okay, what is your message? Because this is the last event of MEF competition because you are a sixth grade.
Keep the spirit up and don't give up and study hard.
Okay, good job Kak Atar. Congratulations.
Okay, halo Kak Nativa. Okay, can you introduce yourself? How do you feel with your get trophy? With whom you study at home? With whom you study at home? Okay, great. Bagaimana strateginya untuk menemani kakak ketika belajar di rumah? Sama-sama. Mungkin untuk pesan-pesan buat teman-teman supaya lebih semangat berjuang kalau ada lomba lagi biar bisa menang seperti kakak, Bunda.
Yang penting semangat, belajarnya rutin, belajarnya insya Allah setiap anak pasti punya cita-cita sendiri ya. Yang mereka inginkan atau mereka impikan. Mungkin di Inggris, mungkin teman yang lain ada yang matematika, ada yang seni, semua anak bisa menjadi juara.
Tidak
harus di semua akademik, tapi pasti ada salah satu yang unggul.
Ya.
Karena siapa
anak
adalah
pilih. Ya, benar. Oke, Kakak Caca, from 6th grade ya.
Yes.
Oke, today if Saza wants to know which winner that you get today.
Sudah mau belajar, sudah ikut kompetisi, sudah pantas bagi saya. Jadi kalaupun ada nanti
dari kakak, tidak lepas dari motivasi dari bunda. Bunda boleh tahu bagaimana motivasi dan strategi bunda dalam menemani kakak sehingga menjadi sang juara?
Alhamdulillah, saya sangat senang sekali karena
senang karena saya mendapatkan
juara. Iya, alhamdulillah ya kak ya. And time, do you practice at home kak?
2 menit.
Okay. Sampaikan untuk teman-teman yang lainnya, diberikan motivasi agar lebih agar mendapatkan prestasi seperti kakak.